Hello everyone, this is Krista from Darnerfly ASMR, and in this video we're going to be picking up where I left off on this Peacock Mandala coloring page. Can put a link in the description to part one of this video for anyone who might want to take a look, but we're going to pick up from here today. And as you can see, I've done a good portion of the feathers here, and I'm going to continue on. Maybe mark my way up into the body as well. So I have all of my pencils laid out. And my salt lamp is on. And it's nice and cozy. Spend some time making a plan and choosing some colors. Sometimes it's helpful to look at them side by side to make a decision. Thank you. designs like this that are quite intricate, because you can make it as simple or as complicated as you want. If I just test this color, make sure it's one that I want to use. I think that would look nice. Like this kind of blue-green color. I'm going to hold on to some of these colors for a moment. I might use them again. This light blue on the orange feathers here. Oops. Just like that. use this nice pink or fuchsia color on the teal or turquoise ones. Get this detailed with pictures like this, but why not? I'll use this light blue again. In these pink ones, but I'm just gonna do the center. And I'll leave the rest white. One more. I think that looks quite nice. Light blue color, I think I would like to use up here for the very top head and neck portion of the peacock. It's really pretty. I might just choose some random little ovals to shade just a little bit darker. Just adds a little bit of depth, I find. And I might even use this teal color right along the back over top here. There. That's nice. Because I didn't use a ton of this pink or fuchsia, I might use it up here as well. But just like so, in these little sprigs. Orange that I used previously. I think that's it. And let me see if I can find that dark blue. Teal color up here. Navy blue. I think I'll maybe color in those flower shapes, but I'll give a bit of a sharpen first. Blue here. And then for the head and the beak, I think I'll do this orange. A little bit of the navy. Right here. And I'll bring back this fuchsia color. Where I'll stop for today. have it. The peacock itself, I think it's finished. And now we can move on to some of this beautiful foliage that you can see all around.